my god. Oh, nigga, wake the fuck up.
Bro, I'm out.
J. Cole dropped his album.
Yeah, I heard.
KLD?
Where?
Yes, nigga. What? Why are you not as excited as me?
Just listen to it first.
An album about being fire as fuck, you already know that. Alright, you know what? Bear with me right now. Let's get J. Cole on the show.
Jermaine Cole.
Yeah, boost subscribers, we be straight. Bro, come on, let's get him on the show.
Jermaine Cole, platinum artist Jermaine Cole.
I think the neighbors think I'm selling dope. That nigga, yes, yo.
Bro, I actually got his manager's number.
Don't play with me right now, Charlie.
For real.
Don't play with me.
I got it right now. Let me see your phone.
Dead ass.
I got it right now. Let me dial it right now.
You just love lying. You better not be lying, bro.
Right here, bro. Dialing.
Alright. If some random nigga pick up, I'ma fucking kill you.
I'm serious, it's him.
Hello? Is this J. Cole's management? Hey, what's good, little nigga? Ooh, that nigga troll. I knew he was lying. You don't sound like a manager, bro.
Oh, yeah. I can see how you could. Yeah, I don't really sound like a manager. But you know, ever since this nigga made money, you know, he put the whole hood on.
Alright, my name is Mikey Alvarez, and I have a YouTube channel. I was wondering if I could get, okay, bear with me. This is gonna sound a little crazy. I was wondering if you could get me in contact with J. Cole.
Nah, I think Cole be down with that. Nah.
Yeah, I only have like 230 subscribers, but I was wondering if he could come on the show because he will boost that shit way up. Subscribe to the Mikey Alvarez channel. You know what I mean? But like, for real.
I'm gonna connect you to him right now.
Thank you.
Cole! Can you hear me? Yeah, you're not gonna believe this. Some little nigga called say he wants you on a YouTube show. He only got like 230 something subscribers.
That shit sound crazy.
I think he a little slow in the head. I mean, I don't know. I know I sound crazy, but he sound crazy, Cole. Alright. Just talk to him a little bit, alright? Just talk to him. Alright, I'm gonna connect you.
Is this J. Cole? Hey man, I was just wondering, my fault. My name is Mikey Alvarez, and I was wondering if you could come on the show and, you know, just talk about your new album. Cole, you there? Yo! What is good, everybody? We didn't get J. Cole to come on the show. But we got some of the Darko family. Just some niggas listening to an album. Bro, I cannot explain how hyped and happy I am that this dude just dropped his fucking album. Y'all excited for this shit?
Yeah, I'm excited, bro. Wow.
When you think about it, at the top of the rap game, there's Kendrick and there's J. Cole. So.
Bro,
you're getting premium stuff right here.
I was looking at the intro video for this, like the hype video. Like it was basically like an intro video. Roll the clip if y'all haven't seen that.
KOD, kids on drugs. If I turn on the TV right now, it's not gonna take long for there to be an advertisement that pops up that says, are you feeling down?
Bro, Cole just dropped this out of nowhere, bro. Like, I just can't wait to hear it. All right, let's get into it. Track one, intro, let's listen. Not gonna lie, this already has like a To Pimp a Butterfly like feel to it. Mm-hmm. Like, there is no
KOD.
It's nuts.
Bro.
Little intro, little vibey jazz instrumental, little kind of introduction to what we're getting ourselves into. Track two. KOD.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from his mama whip. K.O.D. shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from his mama. Home. How much you work? How big is your home? How come you won't get a few features? I think you should. How about I don't? How about you just get the fuck on my dick? How about you listen and never forget?
Bro, this man's coming for people's necks. Bro.
Off rip, he not getting no features on the joint.
No features. The only features that he has on this is featuring Kill Edward. And that is him. If y'all don't know, Kill Edward is J. Cole. Like, y'all don't, like, hold on, let me run the clip real quick so y'all can hear it. It's definitely J. Cole. Like, it can't be anybody else. Alright.
Can we vibe just a little? That would be a dream come true. This ain't worthy to be on my shit. Haven't you heard I'm as cold as a tip? Tip of the ice, but that tip the Titanic. Don't tiptoe around it. My shit is gigantic, as big as the fucking Atlantic. I'm lit, bitch. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from his mama whip. Can't hold me, he hard as shit. This is what you
call a book.
And the strongest. You go crazy already.
Love.
Ooh, poetic
got
and
chills,
shit.
Got chills.
Poetic and shit. Track 3, Photograph. Ooh, that beat.
Tell in love to photograph. I don't even know your name.
Tinder.
Wonder. I think you mastered the art of sublime. Your type is harder to find. You can turn water to wine, yeah. You can turn water to wine, yeah. That's it, the art is sublime. Your type is harder to find. You can turn water to wine.
Yeah. I can't stop smiling, bro. This shit tough as fuck.
That real shit, bro.
Y'all, if y'all seen the Flatbush Zombies video, I'm getting that feeling in the back of my fucking head. Like, it's tensing up. I can't stop smiling. My head's starting to hurt. When I get a headache, that's when you know the album is fire, and I'm loving that shit. Deadass. Talk with my hands, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm not the nigga for lip, yeah. Putting my heart in the click, yeah. Can't see my heart, it don't fit, yeah. Up for this shit, yeah. Too busy thinking what if, yeah. I shoot my shot in the brick, yeah. I shoot my shot in the brick.
Bruh, sorry, a vibey album, bruh. I'm liking it.
Track 4, The Cutoff, featuring Kill Edward.
I know heaven is a mind state. I've been a couple times. Stuck in my ways and dying.
I keep on hearing Kendrick influence, bruh.
Kendrick and, like, it sound like a Tribe Called Quest.
Yeah. Give me drink, give me smoke, give me high, let me smoke. I'm a club, come on down.
Yeah, I got some niggas that still owe me an apology. I'ma be the bigger man just like I always be.
Damn.
Now, you hit my phone, you need a loan. No, I'm a crutch now.
Damn.
I had to learn, I never had it.
Time will tell.
That's Kill Edward.
Who is on my side?
Man, trying to see.
He's also talking about fake friends too, and that.
Dead ass. Cut off, like he's saying, cut off, like all the fakes and all that shit, bruh.
Don't forget the face could be sitting right next to you.
Bitch ass niggas. I'm trying to take my shit. Right, track number 5, ATM.
Will I fly? Will I fly? Heal my soul. Fulfill my high level spine. Count it up, count it up, count it up,
ooh.
Count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up. Big bills, ooh. Big bills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. Just running tip drills, can't sit still. Don't give a fuck if it kills. It mix well, I'm only counting big bills. Don't leave a portion, it's only your organ. Thank God mama couldn't afford the abortion. The loneliest orphan, I flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune. It's lonely and
dawson. Flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune.
He said, I'm glad my mama didn't have enough money to pay for the abortion.
Yeah.
Bro, yo, this man is, oh my. But you gotta be in a creative state that just it's just like your brain just takes over. He's just like, take me away. Yo, there's so many facts in this fucking album I can't contain. Track 6, Motivate. Spelled with the 8, if y'all wanted to know.
I can't have no sympathy for fuck, nigga. All the shit I seen them made my blood, nigga. Spill my medicine inside a double cup. Motivate,
get money.
Motivate,
motivate,
motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate, motivate,
get money.
Chain inside, my demons are close. I'm trying to hide. I'm popping a pill, I'm feeling alive.
Cole has never done something like this. The way he's delivering all these like bars and like all these flows.
Green Day, I come around and their heads turn. Used to like bitches with hair perm. Now I like it natural, actual, factual, natural shit.
Oh. Yes, yeah, natural hair, ladies. Cut that weed out.
Hey. Track 7, Kevin's Heart. I see what you did there, Cole.
She my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. But my phone be blowing up, temptations on my line. I stare at the screen a while before I'm and I know loving you's a crime. If I take this cookie now, one day I'll do the time. Slip me.
He's coming at Kevin
for real, for real.
Oh, damn! Talk about his whole fucking affair.
Boom! Why'd you make a song about me? Wait a minute. Hold on.
I got the earth and the blunt. I get the skirt when I want. I get the skirt when I want. When I'm in your town, press tail, hit me up.
Only
if
the
work good, I'll be, even when the flavor don't taste like you. So I'm back mobbing with the late night crew. All in your mind, what fears that would come true?
Oh my god.
Back of my mind was you.
This is my favorite track on the album so far. Track 8, Brackets.
Being in show business, a lot of shit.
Richard Pryor intro.
A lot of money, you know? And I'm really happy about it. I'm not bragging. I just want to say, I make a soul fucking.
And if it worked for them, well, shit, I'm cool with that. Plus, how they feel, I ain't got shit to do with that. Lord knows I need something to fill this part. All day, not using rubber, so right now he got two on the way. Still sleep on covers in his mama house. She can't take this shit no more, she want him out. On the morning of the funeral, just as she got her taxes. Damn.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Track number 9, Once an Addict Interlude.
A nigga, fish out of water, stepdaddy, just had a daughter with another woman. Mama ain't recovered yet, calling me at 12 at night. She drunk as fuck and I'm upset, cause why she always using me for crutch? Stay out later on purpose, subconsciously I was nervous that if I came home early, then what would surface was.
Bro, I don't know if it's just me, but like how he's like delivering like this whole song, like his bars and everything, he literally paints a picture for you.
You can see the movie.
Like you can literally see a movie within his words and how he's delivering. Track number 10, Friends, featuring Kill Edward.
Cop another bag of smoke today. Cop another bag of smoke today.
I got thoughts, can't control. Got me down, got me low. Rest my mind, rest my soul.
Did he drop this on 420 for a reason? I'm really thinking that shit.
Didn't even think about that.
This man dropped it on 420. He's talking about, like, you know, dealing with vices and using weed, smoking weed, using, like, drug abuse and shit. And now he dropping him on 420. They're going to be high, like, huh? Hey, man.
Talking to me,
Damn, nigga, this shit good, but I'm going to put it down for you, Cole.
I wrote this shit to talk about the word addiction. So my niggas are there, singing, I hope you're listening.
Government, don't give me government.
I hope you're listening. You expect you can blame it on condition, blame it on crack, you can blame it on the system, blame it on trap music and the politicians, or the fact that every black boy wanna be pippin', but they only got 12 slots on.
This shit crazy, bro.
Understand this message is not the coolest to say, but if you down to try it, I know of a better way. Meditate.
God, bro.
I'm taking in so much right now.
It's too much to take in, bro. I'm going on information overload.
I'm like,
your brain hurting? My brain hurt like shit.
Oh my god.
So, alright, we at the outro. Song number 11, Window Pane. I don't want it to stop.
It's got to.
Oh, it's coming to
all good things come to an end.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and get it. Let's listen to it.
I put my head to the sky, I sing, grateful for the blessings you bring. Am I sane? Have I sacrificed for fame? My occupation's on my brain. Thought that I could change it all if I had chained up. Lord, tear me up. Bitch, when you gon' get them pennies up? He gon' plant a seed, but best believe he ain't any.
K-O-D.
We got 1985. This is a song after the outro. Intro to the fall off.
1985, I arrived. 33 years, damn, I'm grateful I survived. Joke's on you, motherfucker, we alive.
All right, little easy reference. All right.
I remember I was 18. Money, pussy, parties, I was on the same thing. You gotta give a boy a chance to grow some. Oh. Everybody talking, who the fuck am I? I heard one of them diss me, I'm surprised. I ain't tripping, listen good to my reply.
Lil Pump took shots at J. Cole, and he's like, fuck J. Cole. He's definitely talking directly to Lil Pump.
Come here, little man, let me talk with you. Okay. See if I can paint for you the large picture. Wave, but never mind, that was just a segue.
Damn,
I must say by your song I'm an impressed pain. But I love to see a black man get paid.
Hey,
and plus you with this type of revenue is never ending. But I wanna take a minute just to tell you that it's true. When dating kids is listening, gon' grow up. And to any amateur niggas that wanna get rap, just remember what I told you when your shit flop. In 5 years, you gon' be on Love and Hip Hop.
Oh my god, bro.
No.
They just Joe Budden this niggas. No. All these young niggas.
Can I get a replay?
Bro.
Can I get a replay real quick?
No. Alright, best way to body somebody is get an old school beat and just go in.
That was the classiest fucking shots to the youth rappers of today.
Damn.
But he's like, hey, I'm cool because I like to see y'all getting paid, y'all having fun.
Dude.
But y'all gonna burn out.
Yep. Save your money.
Alright guys, that does it for us. If you like the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that like too. Do something with that. This shit was amazing.
Great.
Impeccable.
10 out of 10.
Good job, Jermaine.
Cold world.
We'll have you on the show soon.
Good ass.